I'll start a new shift to simulate having the bigger plates on the side, which would put the bar up. So from here, patient pull. Once you get to the top of the knee, that's when you press the jump shrug, and then we get underneath those quickly. Right? So at full speed, the chest comes first, get underneath it, stand tall. Right? A couple things to avoid. From the side point, think about keeping your arms straight as long as possible. Right? A lot of people, when they get into the power point, they want to start to pull early. They get this little kind of jerk movement. Or when they get here, they start to pull. Okay? Arms stay straight as long as possible. Get underneath it quick. So aggressive in the hip drive, fast elbow. Okay? Aggressive in the hip drive, fast elbow. So we'll use 12 minutes for a bunch of work up to him. Necessarily go super heavy for you too, lighter, and then you'll stay light, just working that movement. You get as heavy as you want to. Okay.
How many reps do you do?
With you, it's gonna be a little different. I'll kind of be hands on here. You'll get a little bit more practice, higher rep speed. Probably even start with a cool. Questions? No? Guys, there's three of you, there's one of me. Totally ask any questions you want. It won't be hard to adjust.
Start late.
Perfect. Let's go barbell. Everybody grab a barbell. We'll face that whiteboard. Somebody can take this one here.
Give me a try.
Let's start with that. Let's face. Feet under your hips. Hands outside your shoulders. Chest stays tall.